Listen to Third Eagle's tune. Doom and gloom. God is telling us the end is coming soon. Very soon. You'll see signs up in the sun and stars and moon. Doom and gloom. Very soon. Rapture comes at night or noon. Doom and gloom. Very soon. If you're ready, you will meet the bride and groom. Don't be dumb, rapture comes long before the seventh trump. Don't be dumb, it will be as in the days of Noah's flood. Rapture comes, Lot and Noah did not have to shed their blood. Don't be dumb, rapture comes, trim your wick or face the gun. Don't be dumb, rapture comes, fill your lamps, there won't be oil for everyone. Seven years, tears and fears, tribulation will appear. 7 years, Jesus said that it will be the very worst. Tears and fears, you will think our lovely planet has been cursed. 7 years, tears and fears, Catholic Church will be a ghost. 7 years, tears and fears, Britain, Russia, and the U.S. will be toast. World War III, don't blame me. Listen to Third Eagle's plea. World War III, that's the New World Order plan for what it's worth. Don't blame me, 'cause Obama will provoke the King of North. World War III, don't blame me, you'll have no electricity. World War III, don't blame me, store some water, food, and fuel immediately. Antichrist, he's not nice, take Third Eagle's good advice. Antichrist, he will try to say that Jesus is not Lord. He's not nice, he'll behead you if you follow Jesus' word. Antichrist, he's not nice, take his mark, you'll pay the price. Antichrist, he's not nice, he will take away God's holy sacrifice. Please don't dread Armageddon, have no fear, Third Eagle said. Please don't dread, Jesus said that he will stop the death and pain. Armageddon, only New World Order scum will feel the flame. Please don't dread Armageddon, Antichrist is such a liar. Please don't dread Armageddon, if you take his mark, you'll join him in the fire. You can win, just don't sin. State of grace you must stay in. You can win, if you never do the filthy sins of flesh. Just don't sin. Think of Mary and her baby in the creche. You can win, just don't sin. Please don't watch pornography. You can win, just don't sin. Owning sin is what will make your God angry. You can win, just don't sin. At millennium, God's peace will come again.